They demanded $3,000 or she would face 30 years in prison. My neighbor's daughter got hit with the operation Tuntun, like knock knock. The police came to the girl's house looking for her, and they demanded $3,000 or she would face 30 years in prison. My neighbor had to sell his car. This happened because chavista neighbors, they keep an eye on the ones who aren't. Everyone here knows each other. And this happens at a neighborhood level. All because she went to a protest. Hagamos eco de lo que está pasando en Venezuela.